I'm going to read this book for my husband because it's one of his favourite books of all time. And it is very much of its time. It's quite an old book. But the relationships in it, I think, really do stand the test of time. And this is Jean Padgett talking to Joe Harmon. "We've got no soap at all," she observed. "I've got a little gold locket that one of the women had had who died. A thing with a bit of hair in it. I was going to see if I could sell that here and get some soap."
"Keep it," he said.
"I'll see you get soap." "We want that more than anything now that you've got those medicines for us," she said. "You'll have it." He hesitated and then said, "Sorry I talk so much, boring you with the outback and all that. There's times when you get it down a bit, can't make yourself believe you'll ever see it again."
"I wasn't bored," she said softly.